Is it worth upgrading to ChatGPT Plus if we can use it for free? Well, let's go ahead and find out and upgrade right now so you can see what the difference is. Since February 10th, we've been getting messages that ChatGPT Plus is now available in our country for an upgrade of $20 a month. Now we can still use the free version, but we'll have those issues that we've been having for the past month, where it's going on and off because there's a lot of usage. Now the promise of ChatGPT Plus is that it's going to be always available and we're going to get the latest upgrades. Now, be aware of something. So, like I said, is it worth it? Right now, ChatGPT Plus, the free version, is available from the version January 30th, okay? So we are on this version if we are on the free plan. But if we jump into the paid plan, it should jump to February 9th, and we're getting these updates. So we're gonna be, from what I see right now, one upgrade in advance for the ChatGPT Plus members. So let's go ahead and upgrade right now and find out if what's going to change in the panel. And if that February 9th, well, it's actually January 30th, is going to update. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's upgrade. Before I upgrade, I want to show you the available payment gateway that they have. So the payment gateway right now is Stripe, and you can pay with Visa, MasterCard, Amex, and UnionPay. So let me go ahead and do the upgrade. Let me choose the card that I have available already, and let's go ahead and subscribe. Okay, we are now on the ChatGPT Plus account. The payment has been received. Let's go ahead and continue and see what we are going to expect. So now we have a clear message that is ChatGPT Plus, and we have the model. We can use the default plus or the turbo plus. Now, obviously we want to use the latest model. That's why we are paying, aside from it being always available. And on the left, we still have the history. I mean, that's in the free version also. Clear conversations, live mode, OpenAI Discord, my account, updates and frequently asked questions. So that hasn't changed. And ChatGPT January 30th version. So that hasn't changed in the footer. So let me change it back to default. And still, January 30th. If I click on it, that might be a bug that hasn't upgraded because it should say January 9th because we're using the Turbo Optimized Speed Alpha. So that would be the difference. Now let's try some commands to see if it's actually fast because we want to know if it's worth it or not, aside from it always being available. So let's try some commands. Okay, so I just wrote this quick command, which is write for me a Python code to scrape the website, which is my website, sassmaster.net, and then export in CSV. Let's hit enter and see how fast it actually is. Now that is way faster than the free version. The free version sometimes would take a bit to even start. And once it started, it was kind of, you know, slow. It wrote, and it took a while. So this is way faster. Let's try a new one. Let's try a new chat, a new prompt. Let's go for it. All right, now let's try this prompt. Please make a JavaScript tip. I would like to share it with the Twitter tech community. So let's hit enter again. And that is quite fast. I mean, if you haven't used ChatGPT free before, you wouldn't notice the difference. But if you have, you know that this is way faster. So in that sense, it is faster. So at the end of the day, if you are looking for this to be available all the time because you need it for your business. Now, if you're like, you're making money with this, definitely it's worth paying the $20. But if you are just using this for fun, or if you need it just sometimes to just to improve kind of your writing or some questions, then you might want to skip on the $20 and still use a free version, even though it's not going to be available all the time. But those are the differences that I would notice. For me, I think it's totally worth it because just saving time on it being fast and being available all the time is worth the $20 for me. For my business, like I said, $20 is not an expense that I would consider heavy since I can take advantage of this system for the $20. But I hope this video helps you out, see what the differences are. Like I said, we should have got the release version for February 9th, but we know we are using it because we are on the model Turbo. So we did get that, which is on Alpha. But there you go. If you want to check out ChatGPT, I'll leave the link in the description. It's not an affiliate link. Just go ahead and jump over there and check it out for yourself if you want to upgrade. And that's a wrap.